In the decision to rescue Sergeant Bergdahl, we complied with the law, and we did what we believed was in the best interest of our country, our military, and Sergeant Bergdahl. The President has constitutional responsibilities and constitutional authorities to protect American citizens and members of our armed forces.